Did you know that there was a scene in The Empire Strikes Back where you can see Boba Fett's face? Okay, it's not meant to be the face of Boba Fett, but the actor who played him, Jeremy Bullock. Jeremy played a second character in the movie, posing as one of the Imperial officers who helped capture Han, Leia, and Lando. You can see him right here in this scene for a brief moment, so Boba Fett's face is shown from a certain point of view.